When we crucify people, we do it on the busiest roads. We want as many people as possible to get a good look at it and to feel the terror of it all. The punishment of crucifixion has relatively little to do with the crime. It's more about deterrence and teaching people a lesson by example. Marcus Quintilian, Roman educator.